Wang Zhendong more and won the points. These are the points that we live for. These are the points that make Chen Meng unstoppable for a good portion of her career.
Ooh. What a response that was. What a return. Love serve. Very good rally, that one. Best one of the match so far.
Five.
Chen Meng restores that 3-point lead. Chen Meng to save serve here. She's 1 point ahead in this third game. Lovely third ball attack.
Yeah, she's really finding these wide angles. That's right on the line, taking risks, but smoothly and confidently. Low to the net. That ball's about net height when she hits it. Just too much ground to cover from that far back. Chen Meng not letting up at all.
Five. Four, seven.
Nice winner there from Chen Meng with the long push before that.
It's going to be very tricky for He Zhuojia.
That's a great winner,
eight,
isn't it?
Ten.
Nice setup. Follows the third ball, goes quickly down the line to the wide forehand to put it past He Zhuojia.
No crack, no problem.
11.
These are some great.
Oh,
seven,
well now, it was like a shorter version of the point we saw with Chen Meng.
Yeah.
It was a never give up reach and decent placement here on the run. Chen Meng to finish the point.
Just a wonderful, one, sublime backhand. Beautiful backhands from both these players. This time is Chen Meng.
The timing here, Kasumi, ambitious. Watch this. You can see she's swinging quickly, but in terms of. It's a bit of chase out here. Ishikawa running all around the table. A few shots in a row on the run, and finally a ball. That was a risky shot. Ishikawa still mid-air for these.
Eleven, three. 11.
So far, both players have won the points on their serves.
Oh. They can't get much better than this.
2-5.
It's hard to play the attacking shots when you're two steps away from the table, and Wang Yidi there was in command of that rally. Oh, she's lucky there.
Bit off the top of the net again. Well, now wide angle. Wingspan definitely favors Wang Manyu. Well, how does she find that? And the pressure does it. The best point of game one is the final point of game one.
First game to turn, suddenly one game to lock.
Sneaks in and steals this one.
I was just going to say, we haven't seen too many winners in this game. Most of them have been rally points and then somebody missing, you know, like a block or something. But this is the first winner and outright winner from Chen Meng on the return of serve.
And this time she takes care of business.
Game to turn, turn leads to game to one.
Plot twists, anybody? Who is in control? Parallel backhand winner. So smooth, quick, and just done in a flash.
An excellent serve to start with from the extreme forehand, and then look at that down the line shot.
These are the points that make Chen Meng unstoppable for a good portion of her career. And you have it! Our very first ever Singapore smash! Your Highness Chen Meng has taken the title